carnal things. Hallelujah. We all know that carnal means things that are fleshy. Fleshy and are not edifying. Spiritual things are the things that help us. They are the ones who develop our muscle, because man is a spirit. Carnal things are things that are worldly, things that distract, things that destroy, things that make people go back rather than go forward, things that take people to Egypt and to take them to Canaan land, the promised land, things that are mundane, that do not end up making you better, things that are there to pull you down or to drag you down. You can remember when Jesus was fasting and the devil went to him that he should turn the stone to bread. Those are carnal, those are fleshy things, things that do not hurt to him. He was asking to prove some things. It was not necessary because he knew who he is. He's not for self-aggrandizement. He knows who he is. So focus on the spiritual, and from glory to glory you will move. Dear listener, God bless you, and bye for now.